You are probably wondering why you see two text fields while using your Signily keyboard app. One to copy, and another to paste. When ASLized was developing the app, they realized that Apple's iOS settings and Google's Android settings were restrictive because they used only emoji in Unicode. Unicode is designed for English or any other written language. Key players got together, such as Google, Apple, Microsoft, and Twitter, and they usually are the ones that make that final decision. Naturally, they do not have American Sign Language or any other sign language emoji. ASLized has decided, instead of waiting for these larger companies to incorporate them into Unicode, we've chosen to take the initiative to come up with the best workaround available. Hence, all images are GIF-based using the copy and paste method.